It's the Me Boys videos, and today we are making a
cake.
Yes. So I'm gonna try to get my best angle. I think that's the best I can do.
So we need a mixing bowl.
Mixing bowl.
I don't really have a mixing bowl. So we're gonna use this.
That.
It's not really the best. We're gonna.
Where did I put the phone? Alright. I don't know where I should put it.
Yeah.
I'm going to try to find some angles. I'm going to move you guys around a bit.
We're going to use this one, the smaller one, as a mixing bowl.
Wait. Should I put it? Is this hot?
Nope.
Can I put it on here for now?
Yeah. Here, let me just hold it.
Okay.
Grab the box and tell me what we're going to need.
Step one. Set oven to 350°F.
Degrees Fahrenheit. Okay. That little circle.
That little circle is degrees, and then Fahrenheit.
So come over here. We're gonna bake a cake.
Mm-hmm.
So hit the bake button. 350°. Is that what it said, or?
350. Yep.
Start. Hit start. So this oven is preheating to 350°.
Okay.
Right now.
Okay.
Okay. Then you look at the top of the box. And on the top, it says all you need is...
1 cup water, 1.5 cup oil, and 3 eggs.
1.5 cup or just a half? A half a cup of oil.
Yeah, that's what I said. 1.5.
I got you.
Okay.
But you don't say 1.5 because then people will give you 1.5 of another one. Just say...
Oh, whoopsie. That's okay.
You got it, bud.
Yep.
We would have oiled it out.
Hey, guys.
Oil's here.
Oil. Best of all, oil.
Yeah. Grab the measuring cups. Remember that little tray of cups you saw? Yep. You know where the eggy wiggies are?
Yep. Yeah.
Grab some eggs. How many are you grabbing?
3.
Okay, see the box that shows the white ones?
Mm-hmm.
It doesn't really make a difference. We have 2 sized eggs inside of our container. Mm-hmm. Grab our container.
We have like kind of yellow ones.
The brown ones are small and the white ones are large.
We want yellow.
Yeah.
Not yellow.
White.
White, yeah.
One more.
I'm trying not to drop it.
I dropped one the other day and I went, ha, 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 right there.
Okay, can I read them in here?
Read the directions. We might be putting stuff in there.
Combine cake mix, water, oil, and eggs in large bowl.
Okay.
So this one, right?
Okay, so crack an egg, pour it in, throw the shell in this behind you. Okay, stop. You got a little crack in it already? Stick your fingertip in that hole and pour it. Good, no shells in there. Hold on. Get all the good stuff out.
Okay.
See all that extra stuff?
Yes.
Okay.
Oh, okay. Flip, that one was good.
Stick your finger inside the holes. Bend it.
I like doing that, and then I just do that.
Good job. Throw it in.
Yuck, yuck. Last one. Yay.
Good job.
That was perfect.
That was nice and neat, huh? We could almost glue that back together and act like it's an egg and hide it somewhere.
Oh.
Okay, open this box.
Is it okay if my hands are loaded?
Yeah. There's a rag right here.
Okay.
That's why they're always in here.
Wait, preheat. Is it heating this or is it heating
this? It's heating inside there to
300. Oh, so this is not hot.
Oh.
Good.
It's preheating it to what?
To 350?
Degrees.
Fahrenheit. Yes. Hey, guys.
While you're opening that, I think, do we need oil?
Got it.
We needed 1/2 cup of oil.
Uh-huh. Not 1.5 for the half.
For the button?
Uh-huh. So this is 1/2 cup.
That's 1/2 cup.
Okay, so 1/2 cup of oil.
Yes. Good, open it up.
Yeah. So yeah, guys, this is how to make a cake with Tristan and Pedo and Mailer Boys.
Pour it over the sink in case we spill it. Oh, good. We're going to leave it right
there
for now.
How come?
Because I want to...
Do it by order. 1 cup water.
Cut this package open.
Oh.
There you go. You got it?
Yes. Cut the whole thing.
That's good. Pour it in.
Okay, guys, so before we... Oh, the smell.
I love the way that smells. Yes. Don't you just want to eat it?
Can I pour it all? Do I pour it all?
Pour it all in there, why not?
So guys.
Stand here, okay, to speak.
So guys, I have something cool to say. Remember how we were playing Halo in the last episode? Yeah. Well, guess what? We finally completed that level of Halo. Finally.
How many times did it take?
Like about 3 or 4 days.
Why? What happened?
We couldn't find where we were supposed to go. I kept on pausing it because I wanted to talk to you guys. Yeah.
Don't forget about the big part. What happened last night? 2 hours into the game.
Oh, yeah. The power went out.
We couldn't save it.
Right once we were so close.
Add the oil in. Okay. And so we have the oil, we have the eggs, and one cup of water. I wish it was milk. I don't know if that would make our cake better. Sometimes it says we can substitute whites, egg cups. Nope, it has to be water, I guess.
Oh.
I just think milk would taste better in a cake.
Yeah.
Instead of water.
Yeah.
So if this was half a cup,
so see the size of that? Cup.
Which one do you think one cup is? All right, mix her up.
Yeah.
You know what? Makes your life easier. Here you go.
Yes, boy. You take that soggy, rocky thing. Ah!
It'll take a little while.
Mixing troubles. You can pause the video if you want. Do you know how to?
Which one? Pause button?
Yep, that pause button. Bye, guys! I'll be back in 3, 2... One. Okay, guys, so as I'm mixing this, I got to kind of mix so I get all the sides, you know? Get that side that I just yeeted, you know, just get the sides. Yeah.
So what are you making? Is it a cake or what?
I'm making cupcakes, and then with all the extra, I'm going to try to make some cake.
Okay, excellent.
Get my face.
So, yes. There we go.
Oh, dead.
All right. So these are your cupcake containers. Yes. This is going to be your little cake container.
Ooh.
Throw that in there. Ooh. So, hold this. You don't fill them up to the top.
Hey guys.
You don't fill them up to the top because...
Sorry, cut it.
You fill it about... Hold this in your hand, with one hand. Scoop that.
Mm-hmm.
And put it inside there. Come on. No, what are you doing? Keep that straight, dude. Scoop it straight and pour it in. Why are you hanging it at an angle like a weirdo, dude? Tristan, you're gonna mess them up.
What do you mean?
Hold it like this. You're scooping it and holding it upside down. Stop it and pause. Hold it. Now you hold it for a minute. Hold it and get a little scoop and pour it in.
That's what I've been doing.
No, you were going.
Let me try.
Right. That's even too much right there.
Exactly, Dad. That's way too much. Look how much that is. Ew.
It's supposed to be halfway.
I know.
So maybe.
Wait. Can I try one? Can I try? Ooh, can I lick that?
Mm-hmm. One.
Dad, look at you angling it like a weirdo.
One. Two. Okay. Not even two complete ones. And it should be.
Good. And then good. We add sprinkles, maybe?
We add the frosting and the sprinkles. Once they're baked. So you want to do it before they're baked?
No.
You want to put some sprinkles in the batter?
Yeah, I want to put it, yeah. Not in the batter.
No, in this batter right here.
No, I mean in this batter. In this.
I don't know if they'll get burnt on the top.
Can I?
Yeah, or you can pour some in here too and we can stir it in.
Okay, fine.
Okay, whichever way you want, so you're happier. Should've left it the way I ate. Sure, let's put two sprinkles in the whole batch. Who's lucky? Who's gonna get the sprinkle? Oh my god, that's good.
That what you want?
No, don't ruin it. No, that's good, that's good. That, too
is
much
that what you want? Can I mix it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I'm gonna eat this real quick.
Hey, I want to. Here. Here are the sprinkles! Woo! So So yeah, guys. Oh, Dad, it's sinking up. So yeah, guys. If you want more baking videos. Making a mess, Dad.
I know. That's part of the fun.
So yeah, if you guys want more baking videos, just let us know. Also, my second book cover looks almost done. Also, Nan, I think you really like this video because you like cooking and stuff. And cooking.
I don't know if Nan eats sugar or anything.
Yeah, but still, it's cooking.
Okay.
She likes cooking. Okay, so I'm going to take this scoop and put it in here.
Just try to be neat with it. If it falls on the outside, it's going to mess them up when they cook. But go for it.
Mm-hmm. I need a small spoon. Mm-hmm. Give me a small spoon, please. I'm trying to get all up in the camera. Oh, yeah. Okay. Ah, yes! Yes, I got it!
There you go, Tristan.
Oh, yeah, that's perfect.
Okay, so we have to get a little bit of butter.
Hold on.
And put it inside of the cake
Dad,
pan.
Dad, help.
Otherwise, the cake's gonna stick.
Dad, I'm dying. How do you get it out?
You're doing good.
Is this too much?
Nope, you need one more of those, actually.
Good. That's what I was thinking.
Can I do something?
Yes, please. There we go, look at that niceness. Mm. Ow! So two of them are not gonna have sprinkles and then the rest are. You know? That sound cool?
Sounds great!
Oh, so putting it on there?
Nope.
Oh, putting some of it and then the rest, like the extra, we're gonna put in there?
Yeah.
Nice. And then the extra is gonna be in my mouth.
I was just gonna make a little cake right there. A little something, something.
Okay. Help me, please. Hey, guys.
Can I get this big one out of the way for you?
Please.
What do you like to lick it?
Can I lick it?
I'm gonna get a little bellyache, but hey, no, I'm not gonna hold it for you while you lick it. You take the stick in your own hand.
Oh, dude.
I'm not gonna feed you, lick you.
This is some good stuff. Yeah. We deserve this after feeding the halo, you know? Yeah, let me continue what I was doing.
You gotta get some big, you know, get big scoops and get as much off as you can into it.
Excuse me, stealing my scoop.
So Nanny used to make these, right?
Okay.
And then when they're big and fluffy like this, after they've been baked, she cuts them with a knife, and you pour pudding inside and put the top back on, let the pudding dry inside. You know what I mean? Vanilla pudding.
Mm-hmm.
And so it's a cupcake with vanilla pudding inside of it. So good, but they were always chocolate, never vanilla.
I would want vanilla, I don't like chocolate.
I don't like chocolate either. But back then I ate any kind.
Just because it was still better than normal?
Yeah, it was just...
It does blow extra-ness. It took me like 2 minutes to do one. It took you like 10 seconds to do 10. What's up?
What's up, man?
What's up? Stealing all my stuff, that's what's up.
I'm making this last one and you can make the rest.
No. No, Dad, I'm gonna need you.
How long did it say to bake? For cupcakes in a small pie pan?
10 to...
19 to 23 minutes.
I told you.
So we're gonna do what's about in the middle? We're gonna say
20.
About 21-ish. We'll set it for 20 and peek at it. Ready?
No, I'm not ready.
So I'm gonna try to scoop it all in a big pile for you. You got it holding?
Yeah.
Tell me when. Is that enough or one more?
One more.
A little more?
Yep. Good. I'm trying to save some for me to eat, Dad. Ah, this one almost just yeeted.
Just what?
Yeeted.
I don't understand what yeeted is.
Yeet means like a throw. It almost just exploded or blew itself.
That's new terminology, yeeted?
Yes.
I say this one just almost lost it. This one almost fell. But now I'll just say yeeted. Dad, save me some of the good stuff. Tristan, yes. There's a lot left in there, don't worry. You're gonna get a belly.
Dad.
There's enough to get it, 2 belly aches in there. Okay, Dad. Our oven is preheated to 350.
That's
okay.
Okay.
No big deal. Slide her in, and we did put butter on the bottom of that pan.
Okay.
Coming over, not this one because it has the little cupcake holders. We don't need it. Remember, right here. Oven timer. Press it. Get over here and press it. Don't be a little. Oven timer. Come on, push it. It's already. Press the plus till we get up to 20 minutes. Oh my god, take forever. Good. We want to start. Started.
Okay, guys.
All right, there's your video. We'll talk to them. You can pause it for, no, don't pause it for 20 minutes. We'll make another video of us decorating them then. The stuff over there. So you can end that one if you want.
Okay, guys, well, that was about it for this episode of Baking Cake.
Peace out.
We are going to make another one, as you heard us talking. And, yeah. That's about it. Bye!